Bore da pawb. Good morning, everyone. It's a terribly good effort by the Met Office today, don't you think? Well done, that Derek Brockway. And I was going to say, the new girl, but who's it? Sabrina. She and Ben Azachka keeping Derek Brockway well and truly in check. I was rudely awoken by seagulls this morning who had managed to break into my food bin and were rummaging through the contents thereof. At about, what time was it? I don't know, possibly about 10. Well, I'd already been awake from 12 until about 3:30. And then I went back to sleep. Yes, and it was about, I think it was 5:11 when the seagulls were, We don't get many seagulls around here, considering the sea, is there? Well, we do, but they're not common gulls. They're the black-headed variety who are slightly more genteel in their squawk. Come on, let's have a bit of my body. Do the arms, why not? I know we haven't got Helen, but they'll get us going. My body lies over the ocean. My body lies over the sea. My body lies over the ocean. So bring back my body to me. The door handle and ripped it all down the side. So the sewing machine is permanently on the back dining room table. So mended that, did some ironing, haven't fed the chickens yet. They will be furious. They will probably go to their union. They're a bit like that, my chickens. They're very, very militant. They're very sweet, actually. I like them very, very much. I will never not have chickens from now on, I've decided. They are a great addition to all families. We are going to start with a little bit of Lulu. It's a boom bang a bang day. Don't you agree? I think it is. Here we go. Come closer and listen. The beat of my heart keeps on missing. I notice it most when we're kissing. Come closer and love me tonight. That's right. Come closer and cuddle me tight. My heart goes boom-bang-a-bang, boom-bang-a-bang when you are near. Boom-bang-a-bang, boom-bang-a-bang loud in my ear. Pounding away, won't you be mine? Boom, bang, bang, bang all the time. It's such a lovely feeling when I'm in your arms. Don't go away, I want to stay my whole life through. Boom, bang, bang, bang close to you. It's a key change. Your smile is so warm and inviting. The thought of your kiss is exciting. So hold me and don't keep me waiting. Come closer and love me tonight. That's right. Oh, you couldn't write this. There's somebody at the door. Don't go away. That's all right. I'm broadcasting to the nation.
I'm a singer as well.
Excellent.
You've got the line right now?
No.
No? Be quickly?
No.
That's not you?
No.
Number one, Gollingmoor.
Now, Gollingmoor is the name of a street up there.
Right.
The house is called Gollingmoor.
Right, it's brought me here, is it?
Yeah, exactly. So, basically, what you have to do is go back down to the main road,
yep.
Turn right by the road, Royal Oak,
yep.
And then you keep going until you see a curtain shop called Leslie James on the right hand side. There's a mini roundabout.
I've got it just off camera. Yeah, we are. Cheers.
Okay, not at all. Ta-da. Bye. Mistaken identity, everybody. There you are. My heart goes boom, bang, a bang, boom, bang, a bang when you are near. Boom, bang, a bang, boom, bang, a bang loud in my ear. Pounding away, won't you be mine? Boom, bang, bang, bang all the time. It's such a lovely feeling when I'm in your arms. Now you are near, I want to hear your heartbeat too. Boom, bang, 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 I love you. It's such a lovely feeling when I'm in your arms. Now you're near, I want to hear your heartbeat too. Boom, bang, bang, bang. Boom, bang, bang, bang. Boom, bang, 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 I love you. Oh, do you know, that poor lad, he said, well, he wasn't a lad, he's a grown man, for heaven's sake. He's come to mend somebody's line. And he said to me, I feel terrible now, I've disturbed you singing. I said, oh, don't worry, I'm just broadcasting to the nation. And then we had a long chat about how he was also a singer. Can't write that, can you? Oh, there will be many things I take with me about this year, and that will most definitely be one of the highlights. I think we should move on to a bit of Doris Day. We're still in Three in the Bar. We're still doing a bit of Papa. Maybe we'll do Papa tomorrow. We did do it early on in lockdown. It's a good song. There's lots of words in the verses. That's all I'm saying. When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be. When I grew up and fell in love, I asked my sweetheart, what lies ahead? Will we have rainbows day after day? Here's what my sweetheart said. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be, the future's not ours to see, que sera, sera, what will be. Now I have children of my own, they ask their mother, what will I be? Will I be handsome? Will I be rich? I tell them tenderly. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be. Que sera, sera. Oh, wasn't it absolutely wonderful to see Helen on Friday? Gorgeous. Now then, we're going to do another three in a bar. Very famously, I like to stick these all together. This is Annie's Song by John Denver. But just bearing in mind that it is Eurovision weekend coming up. I think it's this weekend coming up. So, of course, we're going to have to do all our usual Eurovision favourites. Hurrah! And huzzah! You fill up my senses like a night in the forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again, come let me love you, let me give my life to you, let me drown in your laughter, let me die in your arms, let me lay down beside you, let me always be with you. Come, let me love you, come love me again. Got some ooms. Juvenile magpie who very kindly, every time my one of my cats brings a present, a little furry present or a feathery present, usually furry, they tend to stay away from the birdies. I have to take it out and I chuck it out in the garden, and within 5 minutes this juvenile magpie has come and taken care of it for me. It's a bit nicer than putting it in the bin, isn't it? You know, letting nature take its course. Come on, let's have a bit of Cal on Lamb. Thank you. Calon Creeve, strong heart. Let's have a bit of a newbie today. Those of you who had children or grandchildren or whatever growing up in the 80s will be familiar with a little girl with red hair, yes, called Annie. And the famous song that she sang, Tomorrow. It's a happy ending, this one, okay? The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none. When I'm stuck with a day that's grey and lonely, I just stick out my chin and grin and say, oh, the sun'll come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Come what may. The sun'll come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Come what may, tomorrow, tomorrow, I love ya, tomorrow, you're always a day away. Tomorrow, tomorrow, I love ya, tomorrow. Now, that was a film that made it cool to have red hair, didn't it? Hey, definitely. I love red hair and freckles. I think they look absolutely brilliant. But I have a really, really close friend who, and she said she had a terrible time growing up as a redhead because people used to call her all sorts of terrible things. But that little girl definitely made every little girl with red curly hair want to be in a film, didn't it, eh? Okay, let's have a little bit of Valderie to finish. Here we go.
My knapsack on my
cha-cha-cha or an umcha at the end of it. We decided, Helen and I, on Friday. Thank you so much for joining this morning. Sorry about the interruption. That poor man, he looked so shell-shocked. He said, you're singing, aren't you? I said, yes, I am, but that's okay. Don't worry. How can I help? Just be quick about it. Anyway, have a lovely day, everybody. You take care now. See you tomorrow. Bye.